Right in front of me, we've got our iconic one-eyed lion of Kapama, Moria Madoda. So Moria is just the pride that it originated from, and Madoda in Shingons means male. So if you guys can see the reason why it's only got one eye. He used to be the territorial male back in the day, and three young males formed a coalition, wanted to take his territory from him. So one day they had a legendary fight, and within the fight, unfortunately, he has lost his eye, but he managed to survive, and he's still around.